It says cheap versus expensive paper shredders. Cheap starting off strong, winning the speed test. But this does mean cheap only cuts into strips, whereas expensive actually shreds it, which obviously makes for better security. And finally, for the cardboard test, they actually both seem to perform quite well. But based on security, expensive wins. Very cool.